ladies and gentlemen, Reverend Fathers, as well. Okay, amen. Reverend Fathers, ladies and gentlemen, you're all welcome tonight to the Piltown GAA Sports Complex to finish off a wonderful session we had last weekend. Who would think a week has gone by and here we are waiting for the finalists in the busking competition. John Dunn has lost a stone in weight since last Monday. Just waiting even for to know did he get through or not. The Whelan family all the way there from Clare have told me they haven't stirred outside the house with the last week. They're practicing night and day up there. The lads in Kilkenny, they told me they've been out every night of the week practicing. But I won't say what they were practicing. Right, I'll introduce you to our judges tonight, and we'll start with the ladies. On my left hand side, we have Mrs. Usher, or Denise Usher, is it? Breathe Usher, on my left hand side, all the way from Carrick-on-Shore or Rathgormick. Big hand, please. Next, we have a woman who's well known in the entertainment business down around Carrick-on-Shore. All those lovely shows down to the years, also in the Rathgormick area in Kilmacthomas in the past few years. She has plenty of pupils on standby, ready to take over once, we'll say, the senior people drop out. One and only, Mala Raggett. Next, we come to the other lady on our judging panel tonight. We didn't get a chance to speak to each other last night, but we'll say it tonight, commiserations to Tracy Millay. Tracy did her best for our team last night, but unfortunately, it wasn't enough, Tracy, on the night, unfortunately. But you're welcome to Piltown tonight, and I'm sure you'll get a better reception tonight than you did last night. Next, the man in the middle is all in black tonight, but he's not Johnny Cash. The one and only Father Pascal Moore. And he told me during the week he's got numerous offers to take over from the late Dermot Morgan. So you never know. Also on the panel tonight, the man who's been involved with Kilkenny local radio down through the years, a great friend of Piltown throughout the shows, the one and only Paddy Horahan. A big hand please for Paddy. And wherever you come from, whether it's north, south, east or west, you're all welcome to Piltown tonight, right? We start the show tonight, as we said, but the one team everybody mustn't forget tonight, it's not the usual run-of-the-mill that you hear in a pub every weekend. Tonight, they are being judged only on their busking. Whatever they do here tonight, they're judged on their busking only, because this is a busking competition sponsored by Kilkenny Local Radio. Right, and Jim Graves is over there on the left-hand side. And Morris Isle also, just down the road in Fidown. Right, we start with a group number one on our list tonight, all the way from Clare to Tipperary. A big hand for the Whelan family. The Whelan family are Catherine, Mary and Liam. Whelan from Nicholastown, Clare County Tip, and they will play for us a set of jigs, followed by waltzes, then a set of reels, then a slow air, and they'll finish with a set of reels. So the best of luck to the Whelan family. And the very best of all, the please. Corby. Can we have some order, please? Thank you very much. Sorry now, we'll have to say once again, educate everybody here tonight. Small way, but we have to do it. I've been asked by the judges, please be fair to the competitors. They're here to do a job, provide entertainment for you. There's £1,000 for the winning group. Can you, for the sake of 3 minutes for each song or each tune, give them the very best of order, which they need? Thank you. Next on the list, we have our local group. They call themselves Oasis. They consist of John Dunn, the leader here on the guitar, Ger Burke on the bow horn, Doozer Long on the banjo, and Shorty Long on the mixer. They will start with The Sniper's Promise, Toodaloo, Come Out You Black and Tans, Back Home to Derry, and they'll finish with Highland Paddy. So a big hand please for Oasis.
Ice cream. run like Holloway from the green and lovely lakes of Kilshandra. Come let us hear you tell how you slapped the great Barnell when you taught him well and truly persecuted. Where are the spears and jewels that you love and let us give? And I'll sing a verse or two of this fine chorus. Come out, jump like and dance, come out and fight me like a man. She'll wait for you and meddles down at Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like Holloway from the green and lovely lakes of Kilshandra. Thank you. and I'm afraid I have to go. I asked him for me wages, he told me go one way. I told him straight I would emigrate to the shores of Batley Bay. Put a shovel on it, back to the shores of Batley Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar. Farewell to your dirty life. Farewell to your gangway and your gangbang and the hell of your overtime. For the ship rang him up and lay on the cave. But it take all that with a shovel on it, back to the shores of Batley Bay.
Went on to asses, as we said, everyone, our local group. Went on to each and every one of them. Right, our next on the list, we have two fine young gentlemen. I don't think they're married yet, Stephen, are you? You're not yet. You might be after tonight, you never know. All the way is from Kilkenny at the moment. We have Stephen, who's from Kilkenny, and we have Mark Telford, who's all the way from Ballymena, the county Antrim. And you're welcome, Mark. Now, those two boys are full-time buskers, full-time. We'd like to say to them the very best of luck in Piltown tonight, and they will play for us a selection of everything. And before we do again, lads and ladies, boys and girls, please, the very best of order while they're performing. Thank you. Sorry for the delay. The very best of all, please, on my left-hand side, Stephen O'Reilly, and on my right, Mark Telford. Take it away, lads.
Your door. one goes out to the one I love. Fire. Fire. This one goes out to the one.
Song's called Stand By Me.
Just as long as you stay.
Our next act of the night, at an enormous expense to come back to Piltown again. All the way from the north of Ireland, Johnny B. Goode. Look, he's made here all the way from down Texas way, Johnny Cash's way. He's a combination of Willie Nelson, isn't he? And his name is, you've all seen the programme The Gladiators. Wolf was in The Gladiators. Well, we have our own Wolf here in Piltown tonight.
Oh yeah, boy, yeah.
So a big hand please for Wolf and Johnny Be Good. And they're going to do a selection of everything for us.
Who cares if your friends are missing? You'll be proud.
Thank you.
Right, as I said, Henry, I'm this a drum music group playing drums, chants and music from African, Celtic American, Indian and Australia. And the theme, I think, is peace and love. And in the group we have two Keane brothers, Dave Keane from Waterford, Paul Keane from Waterford, John Barron from Waterford, Tony Slevin from Dublin, and a Zach Dial all the way from Dublin. Now, the very best of order, please, for the group, Nye Anna. Just for the sake of 10 minutes, please. Sorry, I'm appealing once again on behalf of the judges. Please, can we have the very best of order? Thank you. There, please, once again, I appeal to you. Lads, I'm appealing at the back there, please. Can you give them the very best of all, please? Thank you. Well, you're unusual. Well done, lads. You brought some life to Piltown tonight, anyway. Guaranteed.
Over the night. All the ways down Yawhull District. We have Niamh, Fiona, Ronan, and John Paul, all from the Tatton family down there in Yawhull. And their name is The Corners Ripe, and they're playing a selection of jigs, slides, varied reels, polkas, short dance, and finish up with a selection of reels. Now I appeal to you again, boys and girls, please, the very best of order for the Tatton family. John. Next man also came a long journey. All the way from New Ross. Give him a big hand and you're welcome, Peter. Anybody who saw the busking competition last week, everybody was inquiring about this man. Where was he? Somebody said he was down around the church at one stage. And then he was down at the tower and he ended up at the French Market. And a lot of people said he was in a corner. They couldn't find him. But he's back tonight in the flesh and he's welcome to Piltown. His full name is Peter Ozan, as we said, from New Ross. He's playing the panpipes for the last 14 years. He will play for us tonight a selection of classical music from films, also some very popular music. So when he's ready, a big hand please for Peter Ozan. Final act of this evening, Peter Ozan.
The next piece is Marble Horse with my guitar accompaniment. Thank you.
wants to do something, so we'll call on Brendan, please. While the judges are now going away, they'll be back in a few minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have a small little bit of order. I'm sure you're all aware, as the judges go to deliberate on this, on the final of this wonderful competition, our little thing is a sideshow for this event. But however, Brendan and myself are part of the Tidy Towns Committee. And there were many, many people that put in wonderful efforts for the Tidy Towns during this event, and we decided that we'd have a kind of a special prize for all the people that, or for a particular person that did the most for to keep their place tidy for the Tidy Towns. Yeah, it's for the best house and garden for the Tidy Towns. Now, we got our adjudicator, Leo Doyle, came along and he adjudicated the best house and garden. So Leo can't be with us tonight, but however, anyway, we have a result here tonight. Now, the person that presented this cup was Chris Anthony from Piltown. You all heard of Chris Anthony. So, without further ado, for the person that won, that made the biggest effort for the Tour de France in Piltown, we believe, from the best house and garden, I'm going to read out the prize for the best house and garden. And it goes to, are you all ready for this? Patsy and Peggy Power, Ardna Grain of Piltown. And we'll make the presentation to Patsy and Peggy Power. Brendan O'Brien will do it.
Come on, Peggy. Do you want to run lobby wash down? Well done, Peggy and Patsy. And also, Patsy, we'd like to wish Warhol the very best of luck tomorrow in the Munster final replay.
Me own darling Molly, and don't be afraid of the storm or the sea. When we get there, sure we will be married on the bloody shores of freedom in America. There's whiskey in Dublin at sixpence a nagger, sold in New York at a penny a glass. When we get there, sure we will be married on the bright shores of freedom in America. Come with me, Molly, me own darling Molly, and don't be afraid of the storm or the sea. When we get there, sure we will be married on the bright shores of freedom in America. May I? Stepped up our dance to go sail far away, over the ocean to pastures aplenty, to the bright shores of freedom in America. Now come with me, Molly, me own darling Molly, and don't be afraid of the storm or the sea. When we get there, sure we will be married on the bright shores of freedom in America. We travel through Wicklow, the garden of Ireland, on to Kilkenny, to Queenstown in Cork. Aboard the big ship, we sailed o'er the ocean on down to the Grand City Hall in New York. Come with me, Molly, me own darling Molly, and don't be afraid of the storm or the sea. When we get there, sure we will be married on the bright shores of freedom in America. On the bright shores of freedom in America. Thank you.
it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for dancing. Your next dance is coming up.
Please, Pat Horan, will now announce.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. All right, can we, in about 5 minutes' time, 5 minutes from now, we will announce the winners, okay? 5 minutes, okay? Thank you.
Our adjudicator has come back, please. Can we have a few minutes with him? Pat O'Rahan. Right, and the very best of all, thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Can we just have a bit of cueness march to the holiday toll and take it away, Shane? Ladies and gentlemen, is the padre gone? Oh no. Reverend Father, ladies and gentlemen, we had a very, very enjoyable night tonight. I thought the entertainment was absolute excellent. And I hope everyone, yes, it really deserves a bowl of us. Uh, Number one, I would like to put the emphasis on Morris Ryan, Jim Grace here, by the fact of his commitment by paying the sum to make tonight possible. Because as a lot of people know, it's very, very hard to get sponsorship. I see it from my side in Radio Kilkenny. And it's fabulous to have in your area a business or a concern that can come up with that said sum of money to make tonight such a successful night. I would like you to put your hands together for Jim Grace and Morris Ryan. Thank you. And just for further reference, I would like to say thanks to Father Pascal Grace, or Father Pascal Moore, because it's very sorry. Hey! Bien Michel Daru de Riche. Because in overall sense, I think Father Pascal was the instigator or the person that at first initiated the fact that we should have a busking competition in the area. So, pool of us. Again, with a man in the driving seat tonight, I would like to say thanks again, and I hope I'm not in any way derogatory, Pilot Conway. Okay? Again, I suppose he had plenty of aviation fuel tonight to go as the pilot. Last but not least, there was quite a few people behind the scenes. I got a few phone calls to Radio Kilkenny to see what we row in behind them. I consider it an absolute pleasure because on numerous occasions I've been down here on outside broadcasting and we always had a fabulous time and a very, very good reception here. So I wish to thank you for that. Marion Lacey, is Marion here? Marion, thanks again for your, help and work, okay? Also, to the team of judges tonight, I will not go through the names, but I think we had a tough one tonight, but we enjoyed it. And I think everyone here can say the same, okay? I hope I'm not leaving anyone out. I would like to say thanks to the management of the said club here tonight by the fact that the venue as well, being an excellent venue, we all could wet our whistles and still enjoy the night itself. Okay. I'll tell you one thing, that beer is great here with the music. Now, right, okay. This is something that everyone is waiting for and we have... did I leave someone out?
John Grace.
I tell you what, I was severely reprimanded on the left-hand side. Tracy Millay, I suppose there's a lot of people around here that know a little about Camogie. But she lost last night, but she's still here tonight in spirit, okay?
She's smoking too much.
Smoking too much, I've heard the pop coming from the rear. John Grace, I was keeping this until last. I was going to leave it until really the last few words on the night. And it was going to be one or two little buckles. But John rang me quite a long time ago and we've spoken about the fact of the busking getting off the ground. John has been excellent to me. We've had a reasonable rapport. At times, there was a little bit of desperation, but we worked it out and we're here tonight. And I think everyone enjoyed it. Thanks, John. Okay. I'd like to say thanks to everyone in Piltown for making tonight possible. And unfortunately, they voted me up on the floor. But again, we're going to start at the bottom of the ladder and we're moving to the roof. So we'll start basically at the bottom. We have a joint, right? Sixth. Okay, thanks, Jim. You're brilliant. On my right hand side, I'm being prompted. So the joint sixth. Okay. Mike Watson and the Whelan family. If they come forward, please. Nick Watson and a representative from the Whelan family, please. If they come forward. Okay. Have we got a representative from both? Okay. No, thanks very much, Michael. Thanks again. Thank you. Thanks very much. Okay. Fifth place. A local group. And if the one representative would come forward, please. From Oasis. Boulevard, please. Okay, thanks very much. Fourth place is Peter O'Zane. The prize, £50. Thanks very much. Thank you. Third place, Indian drummers. A representative from the Indian drummers, please. The representative, thank you very much. Thanks very much, Lance. Thanks very much. Third place. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thanks very much. Okay. Well done. Second place, Mark Telford. £200. Mark Telford. And thanks very much. Yeah. Last but not least, number one, John Paul Tatton, £1,000. Okay. A representative from that group, come forward, please. Are you? Okay. £1,000. The name of the band is The Corn Is Ripe, is it? Okay. Right, ladies and gentlemen, please. Right, thank you. You want to say a few words? Okay, right, okay. Right, ladies and gentlemen, please. Right, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Morris Isle, I would like Jim Grace to say a few words, please.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Morris Isle, we were privileged to be involved in this competition in conjunction with Radio Kilkenny, who've done a very, very good job. We do think that the judges had a very, very tough time tonight. It's not an easy job, no matter which way you go. You can't please everybody. But it was a great competition, and we'd say the very best to everybody. And thank you very much. That's all.
Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to thank everyone for their cooperation tonight. Again, to the MC, to the band, for everyone that participated tonight. Thank you very much, and a safe journey home. Thank you.